This isn't a vlog. I said this isn't a vlog, and today I have come to show you this beautiful airport that is called Margaret Ekpo International Airport in Calabar, or Calabar International Airport. So this airport has two names. Either you call the airport Calabar International Airport or Margaret Ekpo International Airport. And the airport is located in Cross River. The capital of Cross River State is Calabar, and the Cross River is situated in Nigeria. And the airport of Cross River State is very, very beautiful, and that is the reason Intervlog is here to show you this beautiful airport. Wow, the airport is amazing. As you can see, this airport is one of the most beautiful airports I have ever seen. Believe me, I like this airport, and it's really beautiful. Yeah, so as you can see, the way it is, oh my God, the design of this airport is amazing. It's very beautiful. But for me to show you this airport, I have to start from the map. So, for me to do that, I will have to go into the map. And then I will start from the above and show you how the airport really looks and how to get into this airport. Because if I start here, you may not know where the airport is exactly located. And to do that, this is the world map I mean. So what we are seeing is map anyway. So this is world map, and what you are looking at is Africa. As you know, Nigeria is in Africa. So what you are seeing here is South America and the United States. There is Canada, and here is Africa. And over there are Israel, Saudi Arabia, and so on and so forth. But today we are in West Africa. Now, this is Nigeria. And the Cross River State is what you are looking at here. This is Cross River State in Nigeria. And the capital of Cross River State is Calabar. And we are going to the Calabar International Airport. Now, this is Calabar City. Now, the Calabar is what you are looking at. This is the city of Calabar. And we are going to the airport, meaning this is the airport. This is the airport. And the name of the airport is Margaret Ekpo International Airport, popularly known as Calabar International Airport. So if you can either call it Margaret Ekpo International Airport or Calabar International Airport. Now, I started from above to show you exactly where the airport is located. Now you can see that the airport is located in the middle of the city. You see? Oh my goodness, this airport is surrounded by beautiful houses and the development everywhere. Now this is the center of Calabar. As you can see, this is the center of Calabar. And the airport is right here in the center. Okay? Now, and to get to the airport, one will have to take this road, and the name of this road is Ekang Road or New Ekang Road. Now, so what you are looking at right here is the airport. This is terminal. The airport has only one terminal and one apron, or tarmac. Now, and this is the runway. It has a very long runway, and that is the reason it is very easy to locate from the map, because the runway is very, very long. Now, when I get here, this is the airport, and I am going to descend right here, right here. When I descend here, there are two ways to get to the airport, sorry, because I nearly forgot. It's either you take here, you take this road way and get to the airport, or you also take this way and get to the airport. But today, I am going to take here. I will descend here, and what we are going to see is plantations and the green vegetables and some plants and feed. Everywhere is green in Calabar, and that is the reason Calabar is known as a beautiful city. Now, let's go. So when I descend, this is exactly what you see. As I told you earlier that everywhere is green in Calabar. You see how it is? When you descend, this is what you see. So this is how the area looks. And what we are seeing here is the road that is going to take us to the airport. And we are going to see it better here now. You see, like these two cars are actually going to the airport. You see, so, and the place is really, really beautiful, as you can see it here. Okay, so you should know that Calabar has 3.7 million population. It's not a small city. So Calabar is one of the biggest cities in Africa. So, I mean, yeah. So, the Cross River has 3.7 million. So Calabar, I don't know exactly how many people live in Calabar, but Cross River is not a small state. Now, this is the front of the airport. So when one gets to the airport, he will actually park his vehicle here. So when he park his car here, then he will walk into the airport. But before walking to the airport, this is exactly where the vehicles are parked. You see, those vehicles I show you then are actually this. And these are the people going into the airport. And my next image will show you at the back of these cars facing the airport. And then you understand it better. And this is one side of the airport. But the beauty side, or the beautiful side of the airport, is not this side. It is the other side, by the airport. It's not by the motor park, because this is the motor park, not the taxi park. The taxi park is the side of the airport. Now, this is what I mean by my next image will be facing the terminal. So this is the terminal. As it is, when you park your car, you are facing the airport this way, and the airport is clean, and I like the color, just a nice color, like cement color, and that is all. Not all that design. No. The airport is simple and beautiful, but the other side has mosaic design, and you are going to like that side better than this front edge. So the back side of the Margaret Ekpo International Airport is actually more beautiful than the front side. Now let's go. So when one gets into the airport, then he will get to the airport from here, as you see from here, and then follow here and enter to where he will board it. So anybody who goes to the airport, that is the only way to go there. So as you can see, so you can pass this iron. Okay, so as these people are here, so let's continue going. Now, we won't get to the airport. I told you that the airport is a very beautiful airport, as you can see. Wow, you see, you get to the airport, it has beautiful designs and so on and so forth, and the place is amazing. I like what I'm seeing here. Now, this is where people sit and wait for their flight, as these people are waiting for their flight, you know. So, and then this is another place that people stay wait for their flight, you know, as people are, maybe flight has just left. So that is the reason people are not many right now here. Now, you know, I told you about the backside of the Margaret Ekpo International Airport. This is how it looks. That is what I told you about the beauty of the airport is at the other side. And this is that other side I have been telling you about. You see how it looks? Wow. This is a very, very beautiful airport and a very, very clean airport. Very neat. Very neat. Note that this is not the frontage. This side is actually facing the airplane. You know, so the ground we are seeing is actually the apron or the tarmac, and we are going to see it better on my next image. You see, wow, I like this airport. Everywhere here is beautiful, very, very beautiful indeed, and everything is amazing. I like the airport, it's beautiful. The airport is nice. Okay, let's continue going. Yeah, that is what I mean. This is an aeroplane, or this is an airplane, and I think this airplane is A-piece. Now, the A-piece or the airplane that is on the ground here is actually faced by the tarmac with the mosaic design. As I told you earlier, that the mosaic design is one of the best designs so far I have ever seen when it comes to airports. And Margaret Ekpo International Airport has the same mosaic design that I like so much. And look at it. Oh my God, this is very beautiful. This is very beautiful. And this airplane is loading. As you see, people are actually coming here to enter into the airplane. and the picture was taken from the inside the airplane, from someone inside the airplane, which is very, 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 very good. Wow, this is very beautiful. And if you look here, everything is very beautiful. We continue going. Now, this is the same line. These people that you saw here, yeah, these people you are seeing right now going into the airplane, you know. So, the next image is from the back here, showing them again going to the same airplane. This is the same airplane. Now, they are actually walking this way, as you can see. I will show you better. That is how it is. So they queue online and they get into the airplane. And this is Margaret Ekpo International Airport. Margaret Ekpo International Airport. This airport is one of the most beautiful airports in Nigeria and also one of the most beautiful in Africa. So not every airport in Africa look like this. Now, when you come to this airport, which is this Margaret Ekpo International Airport, which is this airport, okay? Many people who come here actually stay in hotel or go inside the town and eat, also eat in the town, but you can't sleep in the terminal. So people who come here actually sleep in hotel, you know, or go outside the town and take place. Now, and one of those places people go to eat is actually what you are seeing. This is like a fast food restaurant, I would say, but this is like Burger King, KFC, Kentucky Fried Chicken, McDonald's, stuff like that. But it is not any of them. This one is Calabar KFC, I would say. And it is called Piri Piri. You would be surprised, you know, because the name is Piri Piri Chicken or Piri Piri Fried Chicken, you know, AJS, Piri Piri Fried Chicken or Piri Piri Chicken. And if you come here and you still want to take maybe different kind of food that is not fast food, you can also enter here. They still have Chinese food, you know. You see SF Chinese Taste of China. But actually what they say here is chicken, as you can see chicken here, and the name of the place is Piri Piri Chicken, as you can see it here, you know, by the Piri Piri Chicken, you know. So, and also we can read here, you see, love at first bite, which means the chicken is very delicious. Okay, so, and I have never heard about this Piri Piri Fried Chicken, but the name is amazing. So let's continue, and I am going to show you beautiful hotels they have here also, apart from the Piri Piri, where you take the fast food. Where you lodge also is available here, and you are going to like them. Now, this is a hotel, and the name of this hotel is Transcorp Hotel or Transcorp Hilton Hotel. Wow, and the hotel is very beautiful, as you can see. Wow, the hotel is amazing. So this is the toilet, everything is clean and you know, nice and beautiful. Wow, so the place is actually nice. The place is beautiful. This is how it looks inside. And believe me, they have one of the best hotels ever. And this place for relaxation is cool. Knowing that this Transcorp Hilton Hotel also exists in Abuja. They have Transcorp Hilton Hotel in Abuja also. So this is a similar one to the one they have in Abuja. As you can see it here, Transcorp Hotels, Calabar. Transcorp Hotels, Calabar. You see, this is the name of the hotel. But apart from this hotel, there is other hotel also. The next hotel you will get in Calabar that is also beautiful, although there are other many more. But I just selected these two, you know, so. Then is what you are looking at, and the name of this hotel is Channel View Hotel. Channel View Hotel, like view the channel from TV, you know, Channel View. And the hotel also is beautiful with a nice swimming pool, you know, nice room, you know, so very beautiful. So Calabar has one of the best hotels ever. So if you are traveling and you want to lodge in a hotel, So they have nice hotels. So apart from this one, there are other nice hotels. And one thing I want to show you is food. Well, I don't know if this soup is the soup that is called Edika Eko. I don't know, but I've heard about Edika Eko. But this one looks like vegetable soup. Oh my goodness. And what you see here is gari. So if you are hungry, well, the best place to eat food is Calabar. You know, it's a greeny place. They have food, you know, in abundance. So as you can see it here, oh my God, this is actually delicious. This is actually delicious, and it's amazing seeing things like that. And I am hungry, though. So, okay, okay. So, this is how the area looks and the hotel looks, and I like what I see in Calabar. So, I don't know it that today we are just to show you this airport, and we have been to the hotel to show you just what they have around, in case if you want to go around the Calabar city and see what they have around. So, the area is actually beautiful. So, you've been watching the Margaret Ekpo International Airport on Intervlog. And know it that Intervlog go to every beautiful airport. Every beautiful airport in Africa mainly. So we go to every beautiful airport, and this airport is one of them. And in my comment section, I have had people saying, oh, why do you praise every airport that you talk about? Well, the reason I praise all the airports I have vlogged on was that they were all beautiful airports, believe me. So I don't go to ugly airport. That's the reason I praise all of them. So thank you very much for watching, and look and see that this Calabar International Airport is beautiful indeed. So know it that you've been watching Intervlog, and we show airports, every beautiful airport around the world. So keep watching.